accepted this little assignment because I thought it was a really interesting topic, and I've personally experienced what I think is the absolute two extremes that you can encounter in this area of research financing. I started my career in university in Denmark with extravagant, unconstrained public funds for doing research. All the researchers could do whatever they wanted with pretty much no constraints. But then I went to Bolivia, started up a little think tank, and there's no public funds for research. And even in the universities, the professors are not supposed to do research, they're supposed to teach. So whatever research does get done in Bolivia, it's through commissioned work, almost 100%. And I actually don't find that so bad. I much prefer that kind of work compared to the work in a northern university. I recently went back and visited my university, and I noticed that my co-students, they were doing exactly the same stuff that they did 20 years ago. Asymptotic properties of increasingly obscure estimators, and I was just so glad that I got out of there. I think what we do at the think tanks is so much more interesting. We work on real problems. We have possibilities to make a real difference for real people, so I like that. And I think there's actually an infinite amount of possible commissioned research consultancy projects in the world between all the invitations you get to submit proposals and the ones you could submit uninvited. It's endless. But the trick is to choose what projects you want to work on so that they support your long-term research strategy. And I think it's perfectly possible to construct a coherent long-term research strategy based mostly or to a large extent on commissioned work. And we have some criteria that we use for selecting. I'm mentioning six: publication potential, synergies with other projects, relationship building, north-south collaboration, time and money. A lot of consulting work, you have to write reports that are classified, confidential, sometime, and you have to sign off all the intellectual rights to your work, and that kind of work we try to avoid because it really doesn't help your career, your institution. But there's also a lot of projects that assign at least 10% of the budget to publication and dissemination activities in the throughout the project or in the end, and that's a kind of projects that preferable. And it's very important that the project you're considering fits in with your general research agenda. I see each project like pieces of a puzzle, and you can combine from different donors, and if you are successful in combining, you really create a lot of value for each of the donors. So that's a very important consideration. Another is whether the project is like a solitary desk work or it's something that requires you to interact with the stakeholders and government officials and really build relationships. The first is by far the easiest, but the latter is much better for think tanks, because think tanks need to create those relationships to build trust, and working together on projects is a really good way to do that. Also, I like projects that have some north-south collaboration, because there's a lot of really, really good researchers in the north, but sometimes they need a little guidance on what to work on so that they actually do something useful and not just something that that get published in journals. And I just think that's a very powerful combination. Time is important. A lot of consulting projects, they want finished in 6-8 weeks, and that's really interruptive for your research program. So we try to choose projects that are at least 6 months, better 1 year, 2 years better. 3 years was real luxury. And finally, money. Sometimes if they pay really, really well, I can compromise on some of the other criteria. But yeah, in general, yeah, you should choose the ones that fulfill all criteria. So this is just a little rundown on what you can do to try to get the commissioned research to help your long-term research agenda. But the whole workshop is really about strategies for doing that. So this was just to get things started, launched. Thank you.